reminisce all the depressing experience that I had, and it was really sad because I just keep it to myself and just wrote it.